As directed by Bombay High Court, Aryan Khan, Munmun Dhame, and Arbaaz Merchant on Friday visited the Narcotics Control Bureau NCB to mark their weekly 3-hour attendance with the probe agency. The trio arrived separately and were whisked off inside the NCB office where top officials were also present. This was Aryan Khan's first foray into public view, a week since he got bail on October 29, but could manage to walk out of Arthur Road Central Jail only on October 30 after spending 29 nights away from his home. While granting conditional bail to the trio, the Bombay High Court had stipulated, among several other things, that they must visit the NCB office every Friday between 11 a.m. to 2 p.m, deposit their passports and not leave Mumbai or India without prior permission. The young trio was among the earliest detained, with 5 other accused, after the NCB's sensational raid on the luxury ship Cordilla Cruise on October 2nd, and all 8 were arrested on October 3rd. In the subsequent investigations into the alleged cruise rave party, the NCB arrested 12 more, including a couple of foreign nationals, and a majority are now out on bail. When Aryan Khan was granted bail, his fans danced with joy, others waved banners and posters with pictures of the father-son actor duo, followed by a burst of loud firecrackers. Several celebs from the film fraternity took to social media to lend their support to Aryan and rejoiced at the serving of justice by the court. Director Sanjay Gupta was the first to share his thoughts as he tweeted, "I'm very happy that Aryan Khan has gotten bail, but also very upset with the system that kept a young man behind bars for more than 25 days for something he never did. That has to change. God bless you and be strong." Ranveer Shaurya followed by tweeting, "Der hai andher nahi." CAM 1992 director Hansal Mehta wrote, "I want to have a blast tonight." Sonu Sood wrote in Hindi, "When time serves justice, it does not call for witnesses." Ram Gopal Verma, who is known for his unconventional and witty remarks, said, "So if it just took Mukul Rohatgi argument to get bail for Aryan, does it mean his earlier lawyers were so incompetent that he had to spend so many days in jail needlessly?" Actor R. Madhavan had tweeted, "Thank God, as a father, I am so relieved. May all good and positive things happen." Veekar Singh also shared his feelings. He wrote, "Congratulations to Aryan Khan and to the other accused for getting bail. I am so happy that it was finally granted. Pro Shah Rukh, Bhagwan ke ghar mein der hai, andher nahi. You have contributed hugely to the fraternity. God bless both you and your family." Actor Swara Bhaskar had also applauded Aryan Khan's bail and wrote, "Finally." INS Report.